Kapoor is the best supporter anyone can get when it comes to protecting his sisters and now his lady love. Recently, Arjun Shah, the troller on social media, who made some nasty comments on Sridevi, which also included Malaika Arora. It so happened that a Twitter user, seems to be a Varun fan, commented on Arjun's double standards towards his family and also involved Sridevi and Malaika into it. The fan wrote, "You hate your father's second wife because your father left your mother and now you are dating a woman who is 11 years elder to you and has a teenage son. Why double standards, Arjun Kapoor?" Well, now the tweet has been deleted. This made Arjun lose his cool and he replied back, "I don't hate anyone. We kept a dignity distance. If I did, I wouldn't have been there for my dad, Janvi and Kushi at a sensitive time. It's easy to type and judge. Think a little. You are Varun Dhawan fan, so I feel I should tell you, don't spread negativity with his face on your DP." Well, the Twitter user immediately realized her mistake and replied by an apology. Even Varun Dhawan addressed it and said, "I'm glad you apologized. It's okay, Arjun is not upset. Let's just all live our own lives. AK has a big heart. Like I always say, I don't want any of my fans to talk bad about any actors. #keepiteasy." So all is well when ends well, right?